It is over.
Ready?
Boy.
Yes, sir. Okay. That's going in the journal. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Sir! Oh, the Rothman. One of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Is he still there?
I do not know.
Why would someone hide a library?
Here. Boy.
I've seen this language before.
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Hraezlyr. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. Put that bugger! Takes care of that. Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. I don't think that's a good idea. You might snap the rope.
That didn't work.
Wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Adequate.
What happened to him?
It died.
Yeah.
I can move it.
It moved! And we're stuck. Card still attached to the...
I see that.
Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
Huh. token. Leave it.
What could they be for? Something special about them. I can feel it. I think it's up ahead. Why give us the way to the top?
Yeah.
to the wheel.
Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. But the stone, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mine the mountain, but actually live here.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Where should we go? Lost? Nah.
Which way?
Atreus, follow me.
You don't have to leave. I'm sure we can figure this out.
That should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer.
Wait! That one's not broken!
There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them, to guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up. Stay back! More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway.
Not helping.
See you on the other side.
Focus up, boy.
Fire, another mining room. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. Way up is with the lift. Too heavy. All right, we're moving again. Hey, when we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open. Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Yourself.
Fun.
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
I think one of the lifts is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free? To go.
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes, now be ready.
Scattered mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Here we go!
intense.